This is really lovely.
Thanks for taking me.
I just, you know, when I walked the Northern Delaware Greenway Trail, I passed by a lot of this stuff. Mission to get to your parents' house. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
It's lovely out. Ooh. It is after dinner. So yeah, it is evening now.
He's nice.
This is like one of the nicest early evenings. I've definitely had. Yeah, it's okay. You don't actually have to hold hands.
Okay,
here's his too. We can shove it in our pockets later.
That's why you retrieve mine from.
Yeah. Definitely stay with a crushed stone. Alapocas Woods Trail. Yeah, that goes down a steep grade. I think they both go down, or they go up 20% is what they say the maximum grade is. I think here we come up to it.
So I'll have to come back up this at some point.
Yeah. There's people. Good evening.
Good evening. Be ready. I'll roll right down this guy. Or slide even. Just like your shoe gives way and you're just... Wee!
Or not so wee.
Yeah, no, it would not be that much wee, but if it was a cartoon, it would be like that.
Exactly.
If it was Mario. Some trees
indeed. Peckers will, and all the bugs will eventually kill. I mean, you know, look like that eventually.
Did you zoom in on this heart?
Yes, I did.
So that they could see. Yeah. Oh, some horrid people damaged that tree down here.
Yeah, 6 minutes and 40 seconds.
Oh no, we better run.
No, not at all. Upper reach.
Like
now
this?
I think the northern. Yeah. We should all stretch.
It's always good for stretching.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So let's take the up fork.
Okay, fort of upwardness, here we come.
Thank you. That's a pretty fun boulder. It's been there for a while. Well, we've been walking for 20 minutes, Boo.
No way, Jose.
Actually, only 16.
I knew it.
It's totally dead.
Yeah. Timber.
But this guy's totally alive.
This large dude here?
Well.
You can hear the water. Can't see it though.
Yeah.
Where's the traffic in here?
I think it's actually just the 95, yeah.
Are you sure it's got traffic and water?
There's water, definitely.
Because there's a more consistent.
Yeah. Oh, that's the mill where the other parking lot is. Yeah, you can hear the, we're above the Brandywine River right now.